Have you traveled recently to a tropical country like Taiwan or Argentina?
No, I've never even been out of this country.
Do you live near a bird aviary, or are you around a lot of pigeons?
No.
We suspected he might have GRID. Does anyone know what GRID is?
AIDS.
That's right. But in 1982, it was known as...
Gay-related immune deficiency? You think I have sex with men? Are you out of your mind? What kind of doctors
sir,
are you?
Sir.
You're sick!
Sir, just calm down. We're not passing any judgment. They're just standard questions.
Get this thing out of my arm!
Sir, get back into bed. You still need the antibiotics.
I'll get the antibiotics elsewhere. From real doctors. I did not come here to be insulted. And don't think I won't talk to your superiors about this.
I'm sorry, you were right. You were right about everything. Please. Please. Help me. Will Dr. Gracie be doing the surgery?
I'm afraid you're stuck with us.
He's scared, is he? Just like them, outside. I can see them pointing, mumbling, staring.
Screw them.
I don't blame them for being scared. I'm scared too. I used to be scared that people would find out that I was gay. Now, I can't even hide it anymore. I'm a leper. An outcast. And untouchable. No one will look at me. No one will touch me. And while I hate everyone, they're treating me this way. How can I hate them for being scared when I'm the one that's been living the lie?
This is your chance to change that. Have this surgery. Let us operate.
What's the point? No one recovers from this. No one lives.
For all you know, there could be a cure for this thing tomorrow or next week. Let us operate.
Martini, light on the vodka, heavy on the olives.
You always remember.
Only for the good tippers.
Hey, I've got a proposition for you.
Oh, I don't go home with customers.
A, you're not my type. B, I'm serious. I own a PR company. We just lost one of our reps. I think you would be great.
I don't know anything about PR.
All you need are guts and personality. You've got both.
Seriously?
Come into my office tomorrow for an interview. I'm assuming you've got something a little more office appropriate.
I appreciate the offer, but...
Pay $60K a year to start. Think about it.
What the hell?
Jerry, you got paper towels back there.
In the closet.
Somebody spilled a soda all over the floor.
Let's start with the Zorn mission briefing.
Scotty, what is this?
A tall soy latte with two Splendas.
No, soy? Who said anything about soy? What do you want me to do, start lactating for you?
I'm not sure what you mean.
Please fix it.
Yes, sir.